Hello everybody, Video Lancer is on. In this video, I will show you updated versions of seamless transitions for Premiere Pro, analog of the most popular transitions on VideoHive, handy seamless transitions. Since the first release, we have added a lot of new transitions, including short versions for most transitions. Besides, we have added zoom transitions that have option to change target of zoom. We have considerably optimized the transitions in comparison with the first version. Now some transitions are rendered up to 5 times faster. Free package with demo transitions has become available beginning with this version. You can now download it via the link in the description. Now I will tell you in detail how to use our transitions correctly. Unpack archive with transitions. In Transitions folder, select a file with resolution that corresponds to resolution of your project and resave it. These actions will enable Premiere Pro to remember the way to the required media files that are included in the package. Now you can import this prepared file with transitions into your project. It's important that the resolution of transitions should be the same as the resolution of your project. Otherwise, transitions won't work. Before you start using transitions, switch on the option of inserting layers from other sequences. Now select the appropriate transition in Project Panel. Pay attention on video tracks that are switched on. You have to switch off the first video track as there is the clip with preview on the first video track in the sequence of transition. Now drag transition into the sequence of your project. Pay attention on this first cut. It indicates that peak of the transition is in this place. Place transition layers so that transition peak on timeline could be between 2 clips. It's ready. Drag a target zoom transition into your sequence. Switch off this video track with transition for some time. Select this layer and find Transform Target effect on it. Move anchor point to the place where target of zoom should be placed. Copy these values for parameter position. Now switch on the video track. It's ready. That is all. If you have any problems with the use of these transitions, feel free to contact us. This is Video Lancer. Bye.